I've decided after several hours of moving gravel not to trade my day job for to be a laborer. But that's what we've got done so far. Almost done. And lucky for us, they were tearing up some concrete
yesterday
to fill this big old hole. And I guess this is what you call a poor man's rolling machine.